The history of Tellius is a history of warfare, or so the troubadours sing. It is a history of unending conflict between the Bjork and the Laguz, a history penned in blood and scarred by mistrust. The Bjork fight with the weapons of man, the sword, the axe, the lance, and the magic arts, while the Laguz, able to transform into beast, bird, and dragon, are weapons unto themselves. Both were created equally by the goddess, but neither race has ever accepted the other. The Heron Prince, Raphael, the Wolf Queen of Hatari, Nyla, and her vassal, Volug. Is the Dawn Brigade's meeting with these three Laguz chance or a sign of things to come? Micaiah can only wonder.
Okay.